Oh, he was drunk. She should have checked for the old. Okay.
Hear me now. Yeah, I hold on.
Does the truck man seriously say that in the game? I'm gonna post that on Twitter. That was weird.
So, 40 minutes of no audio. And I lost Oh well. It happens. I'll just upload it anyway. The mistakes happen. That's weird. I don't know why the audio wasn't going off. I think it restarted itself.
I don't think that's how it works.
Oh, maybe when I was cleaning my room, that's weird.
Oh, okay. I thought we had to do something, but it just...
Oh, well, I also uploaded. It's a mistake, but I also uploaded.
Well, that icon came back with the creepy eye. This is how he gets his, persona, I'm guessing.
Yeah, it starts, him. That's weird, I don't know why it switched back to my, I guess, to my mic headset, like, the speaker on my laptop. That's weird, I don't know why it did that.
I don't know.
It happens. Mistakes happen. You learn from it. I said I'll still upload this.
This cutscene. That's a creepy dude.
Oh, Igor.
Oh, that's his name?
Igo.
This was the eye icon. Okay, creepy guy that looks like, oh jeez, what character am I thinking of? Oh, from some kind of cartoon. Important matters.
Oh my Arceus, this trainer I'm fighting him?
Yeah.
As Arceus? That's why I
stood
on my Arceus.
Oh, jeez. Be very careful. It might send you to, Hishui.
What? Almost, the effort almost looked like you heard that, right?
Yeah, send to everything. Means, okay, what fate? We have to be rehabilitated. What? Igor, dude, what are you talking about? You're creeping me out.
Damn, what game is that?
Persona. It's a really nice game. It's out on PlayStation, Xbox, all modern consoles. It's a Japanese role-playing game, Andrew.
That's what that is. I was like, what is this thing?
I'm playing Gen 4. Heart, Gold, and Soul Silver, baby. This who didn't not realize I have no audio for 40 minutes. What a dumbass.
Yeah, and you see, this would be the M-rated games I would play. Not what you play. No offense.
Call of Duty is a dumb game, I'm sorry.
I don't play Call of Duty. I play mostly Ghost Recon. That's what mostly I play.
Those people creep me the hell out.
Ghost Recon?
No, what Pam's playing, those people,
But these are all like demons, so I would play like games with demons and stuff in it. But this guy's like weird, like you. I'm trying to think of what. He reminds me, Snow White, when the witch becomes that wicked,
The old lady. See, it took that long to figure out.
It did, I'm sorry.
Oh, time for the ice pad. My least favorite puzzle.
I know, it took me that long to figure that out. I don't know why.
Are you feeling better, Andrew?
I only have the cough only. That's all I have. I'm a lot better. I only have the cough only. That's literally the only thing I've been having.
And now Sojiro comes in with a fedora. His icon's now. Oh, now he's a fedora. Here's me with a fedora now.
Oh my god. Look, he cleaned the room with little dust he got.
Yeah.
After that, affecting my room, I'll be coughing my lung off.
Men aren't usually allowed on my passenger seat. What? What do you mean by that?
His car.
No, so he's, men's not allowed in his passenger seat. Do you have a bad history with that? Are you okay?
I love it that he mopped and dusted the floor and there's so much dust again.
Now he doesn't have his fedora anymore, what? What'd you do with your fedora, dude?
Ooh, take some medicine.
I can't take medicine until tomorrow.
Can you hear me? No, talk to the chat, man, not you.
No, I know. Why is the principal ugly?
You know what it reminds me of? Kingpin from Spider-Man.
That's what I have to say. He looks like Kingpin from another cousin.
Yes, I watched the Spider-Man cartoons in the 90s, so I know who he is. Hey, it's a waterfall! Sweet!
Sadayo Kawakami. I think I said it right. I'm good. See? I know my Japanese stuff. Now I got country roll. Country roll! Crunchy roll. There we go. To watch anime again. Ooh.
How much should they pay for monthly payment?
There's like three different stuff. If you just get the regular one, I think it's like four something a month.
For what?
$4.99. Was it $4.99? No, I forgot. Hold on, let me check.
Oh, dude, the strand puzzles. I hate so much. Oh, hi, Dunspores. If I have a, had an evolution.
Somebody outside driving like a dumb person.
That doesn't even tell me. Oh my god. No, I was gonna find out the three options of Crunchyroll for Andrew while we're doing this. For Crunchyroll, you said how much?
Oh, yeah. What about?
I don't know. I gotta look it up because I can't find that on my account because I'm premium member.
Oh, you're special. You're special.
I think I picked this so I didn't get the ads.
Oh my god, I've been on Xbox for 10 hours now.
Hi there, Tina. First Ultima, just shut on heart gold. Are you kidding? What the hell's that lock?
Interesting. Okay, so the fan plan, which is the basic plan, is $7.99 a month. I got the premium plan, which is $9.99 a month. And then the other plan, which you get extra bonus stuff, which I don't care about, is $14.99 a month.
That I use the creeps, the PE teacher.
He don't look attractive. I don't know if the ladies are like him. He look ugly too.
Okay, so in the future, I will plan to get it. Well, after I pay off my grandpa for getting my graphics card. Now I can't because of the being sick from work and COVID.
Yeah.
COVID had me go out 3 days. What? Saturday? Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday I told them like I had COVID, and they told me I couldn't come in until next week on Tuesday when I go back. Yesterday I didn't have to go in, tomorrow I don't have to go in, so that is 5 days, 5 or 6 days I'm not getting paid.
Yeah, guess not.
I'm saying every word in the book in my head. I'm keeping so I don't say on the stream. I'm just saying in my head.
Just keep it in that head of yours.
Yeah, and you don't want to hear the Rated R side of me. You don't want to hear it. No. What's to say the Cordy Zark's coming out in rage right now? He's pissed.
He's wearing his fedora again. You only wear your fedora when you're driving or something, dude? What the hell? Bro, just go with it. I'll be fine. I won't cause any trouble at the school.
No, I will.
Yachts.
Oh wow, yeah, there's three new things. Oh yay.
There's been accidents lately in this area. Sad one, just like Shibuya Station. Something might be happening soon.
What?
In the game. Oh, another anime cutscene. Something's going on. Is the conductor guy okay?
Nope.
Oh no!
Experiencing difficulties. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, sorry. Shouldn't have said that. Oh, okay.
This is an ORTS.
The general public. Oh wait, isn't that the lady that's doing her case?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, interesting. Hey, I figured that out. I'm smart. Oh, phone! I did not mean to have that on vibrate.
Yeah.
That's because it's 11 o'clock.
I don't have work tomorrow. Me.
Yeah, you have one more day of not being there.
Yeah, but hopefully I might be doing something tomorrow. Getting out of the effing house.
Yeah.
I hate this ice cave puzzle so much.
I might be going to Hobby Lobby with my dad because I need to get some things. I really need something to buy, so
That'll be 11 to 8 tomorrow.
Are you even working on set on Tuesday?
Yep, and it's not 1 to 10 anymore, it's 12 to 9, because we don't have to stay till 10 anymore, except on Friday and Saturdays. They changed it! Yay! That means I could probably stream on Tuesday. If I'm not tired. Oh, we're back in the cafe!
If you don't do Persona, you do more Iron Man.
Yeah, we'll go back to Torture. Torture Mon.
Or you can think your heart don't randomize you me for yourself.
Torture.
Well, we'll see. Maybe the computer will come sometime this week. And, oh, then I'm gonna have to remake everything. Okay, Fedora. I can't think of it. I was gonna think of a pun with his name in Fedora.
Alright, Fedora? The new Fire Emblem game comes out this month. Engage.
I'm not even getting that. Are you getting it?
Nope.
Is anybody in the group getting it?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm waiting for the Digimon game to come out. Yeah, you know, since I owe my dad and... Yeah, since I have to owe my dad money for the laptop.
Him and me both owe people money.
Yeah, I know, that's crazy, right?
Oh, well, it's because of, Oh my goodness, I hate the puzzles. In ice cave.
At least you enjoy the music. I love the music there because it's like dark. We're so
poor. Still might rip on money.
I'm trying to remember how you used to do the puzzle.
Oh, am I gonna get another dream with those weird demons? Because it's night time.
I just did a stupid puzzle again.
Oh, I remember it's been a long time since I did the...
Did it.
Oh, good! You deserve a medal!
You deserve to shut up.
What? I do not.
I'm joking.
I'm trying to go with the joke, dude. You can save your game by pressing plus.
Shut up, nobody cares about the plus thing.
You sounded like Dammy.
Are you speaking like Combi?
Of course I am!
Okay.
I have to go downstairs and answer the phone. Whose phone is ringing? Mine.
Oh.
Of course.
I do not answer the phones. I refuse to answer the phone, I don't trust it.
I found Mud Punch. That's hilarious.
Mud Punch?
Munch. Mock Punch.
I thought you said Mock. I thought you said Mud. I was like, what?
Where's it's Tom to go battle him on Route 34.
It's like, it's not my policy to leave him. Save a dude's number, okay? You weirdo. Where is the...
Oh, dude, more slide puzzles.
I'm guessing his shop sign is outside.
It's 12 o'clock. I have to do it. Sorry. That mic was not muted.
Okay, there we go. I fixed the side. Oh, I saw a side.
No.
There we go.
You're not seeing that stupid song.
No, Pam.
Time to go to bed. No, there's nothing else to do. We did it all.
Oh, great. Now I remember how to say that stupid lady from the ice.
Oh, that's strange. App, it's here again. Oh, well, I guess we're going back.
Oh, bathroom. No. Oh, bathroom more, huh? Gonna try some of this dark dump.
Live an honest student life. Oh, thank you.
Hey, I finally made it out of Ice Patch Cave.
Just eat the curry, dude. We have to get to the train station. I have to go this way. Oh my god, look at all these people, they all look the same, the characters are all the same!
I don't know, I will never do a product train like that. I'll be scared.
Gotta figure out how to get out of this plan. Okay, did I go the right way? Oh my god. to go. I'm going the right way, okay.
But if you have to check, no, Pam, you should do a flash stick, you know, USB stick, and put all your save data and your stuff onto there to transfer easier. When you're in your laptop, you know, flash drive.
Yeah.
Get it for your, for all your game stuff, like your Discord, the Iron Man stuff, your save data from the hard drive randomizer, so you don't lose it.
Okay.
Four new people die.
Stream? Stream just frozen for me. Stream? Wow, your stream is lagging on my side. On the Switch. On the Twitch app.
I don't have any drop frame rates.
Let me check on my Xbox. Let me go look on Xbox.
Saying you hope and then you play so far.
I hope I'm going the right way in the game.
You know you use the map, right?
I know, I'm in the Ginza line, it said. Oops. Oh, here we go. We have a cutscene-ish.
Her stream's behaving fine on my screen.
I'm watching on the Switch, that's why.
Yeah, that's probably why. Both of your streams are fine. I just want to check on both.
I still don't believe I'm missing headbutt in this stupid,
Yeah, my bad! Oh, cutscene! Hey! It's one of... Oh, I forgot which...
Ryuji, and and that's Anna. Anna?
Oh, that was the gym teacher.
Mm-hmm. That's, what's his name?
Yeah, we're new.
Hey Pam, this is what Pokemon's following me right now.
Pokemon Hint. That you like.
Hint, your favorite.
Ray Ray?
Yes, remember I caught him a long time ago?
Oh, I didn't think you'd have him still in your party. What's going on with the... Oh, we went back to... this scene.
Oh yeah, this gym puzzle was weird. The Claire's gym puzzle was a weird one.
One of the victims. What? This is getting really weird. Oh!
A tentacruel with space around.
Yeah,
now I see everything.
I don't know what's weird, that or it's a convergent species form.
Oh no, the pre-evolution of a convergent species is a hilarious animation.
Yeah.
Mm. They slapped you with psychic. Now that's scary. So what did you redeem so far, Pam?
That's good! I love it! Oh, where they? Now in a cage or cell
dungeon.
Shitting me. Okay, I had a power again. You sent the message. What's going on? Gotta escape. Look inside the cell.
A cradle zap cannon. Recognize him, Pam?
Yeah, the gym. Oh, he's a demon!
There's a shadow version of themselves.
Oh, the shadow versions. Huh.
A Riddle with Ice Punch is something I did not expect to see.
Do you recognize something when you see this angle? I think he's...
You think he's what?
Leon? Completely naked. No, completely naked. And the bar is covering...
Wait, what? What? What?
Look at him.
He actually has pink underwear on.
Oh, he does? Oh, yeah, I see it now. Yeah, just underwear. Now I see it. I thought he was like, you know.
Completely. I don't see what you mean.
Well, he says pink underwear, is like, yeah, it looked like he was just wearing the cape and nothing else. And then the bar of the cell was covering his area. But he said underwear, so.
It's junk skin covered.
Yeah. Oh. Oh my god, it's so weird. The shadow dude wearing just a cape. Ooh, he's just a pose. Oh, I heard stop. I think we're about to see the persona!
Possess?
Yeah, you'll see. It's called Persona 5 for a reason, you'll see why. Yay. Oops, that was my phone.
Can you spin real quick in your park?
Yeah. Oh god! Sweet. there it is.
What the what?
This has to be the last part because I have to go.
Night night.
So this is gonna be the last piece. How do you say the demon's name?
Arsine.
Seen it in a while since the beginning. You will attack first and then we'll use the persona.
Oh, the shaman in this gym has headbutt. That's the only find where the shaman is.
Level 2. Take other. Oh, his underwear is here.
I think I know what type of underwear is that. Say it. That's not BG.
This is M rated. Hello.
Her stream's not, you know, she does not do it.
Yeah, I've never said this was just a PG thing.
Nobody tell me your streams are normally PG. Well, no.
If it was a PG only stream, I wouldn't be playing T games like Monster Hunter or any of that either.
Monster Hunter is not that violent. I've seen worse.
Find another way out.
Hmm.
Is this way? Gotta find another exit. Wait, here we go. We gotta get out of here. I think we found the exit.
Nice. I forgot Claire's gym was so different in Gen 4 is like. Remember Claire's gym? How different it was in Gen 4?
Yeah.
A muck with close combat.
It's Mark Gunn.
Now have fun with the stream. I gotta go over. I gotta do fucking notes and right. Full crap again.
Alright, see ya. Morgana! Wait, where'd he go?
The doll.
The cat! Where did Morgana go? Oh, there he is. Frizzy here. Amateur.
Oh, this torto knows thunder. Lovely.
Morgana's like, yeah, I'm ready.
This is California before his spring night. Wow, the shimmy there is actually pretty tough.
Yay, meet the mother. Okay, they spawned for you.
I'm killing your pal.
Yeah.
Any gems?
Yep. We just gotta try to escape. Uh-oh.
And I'd be clear.
Aren't these the volleyball people?
That's Gym Leader 8 down. What?
Those look like the Time to Die fairies in Shin Megami.
Well, they're all made by the same people, Atlas.
Yeah. Almost.
Slowpoke well, Shaman's in. Almost what?
Almost out of this place. I was only able to do one gym for Rio because the others are filled. So, you are set.
Thank you.
And then they hear, oh, you're doing this? You better not be doing drugs.
What?
The Minister of Transport is resigning. Chuckle, things are going as planned. Is the director up to something?
Maybe, I don't know.
This is very, very cliffhangery. Okay, this is all freaky stuff. Oh, the eyes. Something seems off.
Okay, I'm gonna ask them, is it let the dirt?
I don't like this guy. Skipping. Oh, back to this. This is getting weirder and weirder, this story. I don't want to say, I'll tell you later. Oh my god, why do I have to say? I don't know what to choose.
I don't want to think.
You mean I don't want to say?
Second choice.
Oh, I didn't hear that. A summary of the startup support has been updated. Okay. I'll save it. Alright, we'll just stop here for now.
Alright, you wanna write Jutar?
I really don't wanna raid anybody. We're just gonna call it.
Alright, I'm just add right to Dragon's Den.
This is gonna be a very interesting game to go through. A lot of weird stuff.
I'm done too.
Okay, well, thank you all for watching. We're gonna continue this tomorrow. See ya, bye! Happy New Year to all, and have a wonderful evening. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna see you tomorrow when I get home. Night.
Night.